I'm singing you the ballad of a great man of the cloth. His name was Harry Lewis, and he worked for Irving Roth. He died while cutting velvet. On a hot July the 4th. But his cloth goes shining on.
Glory, glory, Harry Lewis. Glory, glory, Harry Lewis. Glory, glory, Harry Lewis. His cloth goes shining.
Oh, Harry Lewis perished. In the service of his Lord, he was trampling through the warehouse where the drapes of Roth are stored. He had the finest funeral the Union could afford, and his cloth goes shining on.
Glory, glory, Harry Lewis. Glory, glory, Harry Lewis. Glory, glory, Harry Lewis. His cloth goes shining on.
Although a fire was raging, Harry stood by his machine. And when the firemen broke in, they discovered him between a pile of roasted Dacron and some French fried gabardine. His cloth goes shining on.
Glory, glory, Harry Lewis. Glory, glory, Harry Lewis. Glory, glory, Harry Lewis. His cloth.